Have the face skimmer straight is a common case concept used across engineering disciplines. Engineers use their knowledge of acids and bases to complete such tasks as building car batteries and preserving food.
The pH scale is used to measure the strength of an acid or base. The pH scale ranges between 0 and 14. A solution with a pH below 7 is acidic, and a solution with a pH greater than 7 is basic. Indicators are tools used to indicate the pH of a substance. One of the most common indicators is red cabbage juice. It is naturally purple but becomes pink when an acid is added to it, and blue, green, and yellow as it becomes more basic. These concepts can be found in popular culture. One example is the Marauder's Map found in the Harry Potter series, which exhibits magical appearing ink. Invisible ink played a large part in the American Revolution. Spies often wrote in invisible ink. An example of this was seen in the movie National Treasure when lemon juice is placed on the back of the Declaration of Independence. You can make your own invisible ink at home using basic household materials. Paint a simple design using cotton swabs with the lemon juice and window cleaner. Allow the liquids to dry, creating an invisible ink. To make your ink appear, paint a light coat of cabbage juice over the card. Since the red cabbage juice is an indicator, we can tell that the lemon juice is an acid and the window cleaner a base.
This is just one way of applying what we know about acids and bases to solve a problem. Others include building car batteries and creating fertilizer. Also, common household cleaners such as ammonia and bleach are bases. Acids are common food preservatives. Look on the back of food labels to see names such as phosphoric acid and vinegar.